Raiden wins. Babality. Finish her! Flawless victory. Fatality! Finish her! Baraka wins. Fatality!
Shokan and Centaur alike were enraged that Baraka, Shao Kahn's trusted enforcer, had turned on their master and killed him just as Earthrealm was within their grasp. But their anger turned to admiration as the lifeless body of Shao Kahn transformed into that of the treacherous sorcerer Shang Tsung. Shang had attempted to claim the realm for himself by posing as Shao Kahn. The deception had not fooled Baraka. He had recognized Shang Tsung's scent and torn out his throat. With Earthrealm finally in Shao Kahn's control, Baraka's loyalty and bold action were rewarded. The Tarkatans replaced the Centaur as the Emperor's favored race.